London is full of women who trust their husbands. One can always recognise them. They look so thoroughly unhappy. I am not going to be one of them.
If that woman comes here tonight, I shall insult her. Yes, you gave me this fan today. It was your birthday present to me. If that woman crosses my threshold, I shall strike her with it.
I hear of a man, not 2 years married, who has become the intimate friend of a woman of more than doubtful character.
Oh, a gentleman not far from here.
They say he visits her 4 or 5 times a week, and when he is there, she is not at home to anyone.
Who is she? Where is she from? Why hasn't she got any relations?
Is there a Mr. Erlin, or is he a myth?
Only last night at Lady Jansen's, everyone was saying how extraordinary it is that Windermere, of all men, should behave in such a way.
They say the most shocking things about her. They say she is ruining him.
And Lord Darlington seems quite infatuated with Lady Windermere.
Maybe she should be able to console herself with someone. She'd have the right to.
It's quite scandalous, for she's absolutely inadmissible into society. Many a woman has a past, but I am told she has at least a dozen, and that all of them fit.
That woman can make you do anything she wants. How, I don't know.
There is no friendship possible. There is passion, enmity, worship, love, but no friendship.